whitewater rafting and it's wet.
Freezing cold.
Freezing cold.
So unpacking the boat now. We're gonna head down that way, go out about 4 kilometers, and then ride the tide back in all the way up past the bridge. It's gonna get a little rocky. Gonna jump out, grab some mud.
You ready?
For what?
Gonna go swimming in cold, freezing Nova Scotia water.
Could be awesome.
Awesome. He's a real entrepreneur, small business owner.
Oh, it's really-